Hello students, welcome back to the CED and NJEE classes. In the previous class, I gave some problems based on functions. Now see the remaining problems here. See the next one is, if f equal to set of the ordered pairs given a,1, b,2, c,3, g given, that is a,-2, b,0, c,1, then we have to find 3f plus 2g value. Now see here, suppose f of x I am taking 2x plus 3, f of x is 2x plus 3. Suppose x equal to 2 I am taking. Now what is the f of x is, substitute here, that is 4 plus 3, that is 7. So these are the x values, these are the f of x values, that means these are the domain and these are the range. That means answer is the range. So taking values or choosing values, these are domain. Next, answer or result, that is range. Okay, the same way he is asking of 3f plus 2g, that is we have to take here the second elements, domain range we have to take. So that is see here, I am adding here simply 3f plus 2g is equal to the set of, now here if you see here all a, b, c domain is same, for g and f domain is same, so that's why I am taking it right here a,. Now what is the operation here? 3f plus 2g, that is 3 into, what is the f second element, that is range element, that is 1, 3 into 1, next plus 2 into, in the g what is the range element of this one is minus 2, close the enter bracket, next what about the next one is b, next apply the same operation, that is 3 into, in the f what is the range here, that is 2 plus 2 into, what is the g value now, it is 0, close the bracket. Next, last element is c, comma, now 3 into, what is the f is here, f value is 3, next plus is there, plus, next 2 into, what is the g value, g value is 1, close the bracket, close the flower bracket. Now see here, that is a comma, 3 into 1, 3, 2 into minus 2, minus 4, 3 minus 4 is minus 1, next b comma, 3 into 2, 6, plus 2 into 0, 0, that is b comma 6, next the last one is c, 3 into 3 is 9, 9 plus 2, that is 11, that is c comma 11. So one check the answer, I think it is make small correction here, it is minus 2, make a small correction, it is minus 2, so I want to make correction here, minus 2, so it is 3 into minus 2 is minus 6, so a comma minus 1, b comma minus 6, c comma 11, see once where it is the answer. a comma minus 1, b comma minus 6, c comma 11. Answer is b. Simple here. Just you can calculate in your mind also. That is 3 into 1, 3 plus 2 into minus 2, minus 4. That is 3 minus 4 is minus 1. It is a comma minus 1. Next, 3 into minus 2, minus 6 plus 2 into 0, 0. So minus 6 plus 0 is minus 6. Next, last one is 3 into f is 3, 9 plus 2 into g is 1. So 9 plus 2, that is 11. So in that way you can solve it. You can take any operation between them. You can take addition, subtraction or multiplication, anything. So for everything it is a process. Now come to this one. Y equal to f of x equal to 2x minus 1 by x minus 2. Then f of y equal to, now see here. Here already given y equal to how much it is, f of x. F of x. Now what is the f of y? First f. Y means here already given, that is f of x. Y already given, that is f of x. I just said out here. So it is f of x. So f of x, that is f of, what is the f of x value is this one, 2x minus 1 by x minus 2. Now this value we have to substitute in f of x. That means just observe here, it is f of x is here f of 2x minus 1 by x minus 2 is there. So in place of x, how much here? 2x minus 1 by x minus 2. So here also, in place of x, we have to write this entire thing. That is, first here 2 is there, 2 clear. So x, in place of x, we have to write this way. That is 2x minus 1 by x minus 2. So in place of x, minus 1, this minus 1, whole divided by. Now here also in place of x is this one, that is 2x minus 1 by x minus 2, minus 2, this minus 2, that is 2x minus 1 by x minus 2, like that. So simplify this one. How to simplify? Multiply 2 inside, that is 2 into 2x, 4x. 2 into minus 1, minus 2. So here I am taking LCM is x minus 2. So multiply this one, minus x, minus into minus, plus 2, whole divided by. This one is LCM is same x minus 2. So 2x minus 1. Next multiply with minus 2. So minus 2x. So minus and minus plus 4. X minus 2 cancel. Now what is the remaining? Here also what is the cancellation? Minus 2 plus 2 cancel. Now remaining is 4x minus x. That is 3x divided by here. Here what is the cancellation? 2x minus 2x cancel. Now remaining is 4 minus 1, that is 3. 3, 3 get cancelled, that is x. So answer is option A. See the next one of this. Two functions given here, f of x and g of x. What is the f of x is? When x is a rational number, then f of x value is 0. When x is an irrational number, then f of x is 1. Now what is the g of x is? when x is rational number, g of x value is minus 1. When x is irrational number, g of x value 0. Now we have to find this value. Now here I am adding this f circle g of pi plus g circle f of e is equal to, how I am adding is, this is f of g of pi plus this one is g of f of e. Here you have to remember one thing, this pi value, e value, both are irrational. Pi value, e value, both are irrational. Pi comma e are irrational. Remember this part. So now come to this one. G of irrational. Here just imagine this x. G of x. When x is irrational, because the pi is irrational, when in the g, when it is irrational, then g of x value is, answer is 0. That is f of 0 plus g of, now e also irrational. Next we have to operate which function? In this way we have to operate. So that is f of irrational. So in the f function, irrational, when we have irrational, answer is 1. Next, come to the next shape. This 0 is rational. 0 is rational. In which function? F. In the f, rational. X is rational means answer is 0. So it is 0. Next, plus g of 1. 1 is rational. In the g function, when it is the rational, answer is minus 1. So it is minus 1. So 0 plus into minus, minus 1, that is minus 1. So answer is, option is E. Next, come to this one. F of x equal to log x, g of x equal to x cube, then f of g of a plus f of g of b equal to, now see here, f of x means log x, f of a means log a, f of b means log b. Next, g of x is x cube, g of a means, just in place of x is a, g of a is a cube, g of b is b cube. So I am taking this one, f of g of a plus f of g of b is equal to f of, what is the g of a? G of x is x cube, g of a is a cube, plus f of g of b is, the simplest of x is b, that is b cube. Now come to the function f. F of x is log x, but in place of x, how much we have? A cube we have. So that is log, in place of x is a cube, log a cube plus, this one also same, in place of x is b cube, that is log b cube. So what we get at this is log a plus log b, log a b formula. That is log a cube b cube, which is equal to log, I am adding this is ab whole cube, ab whole cube. See, if you observe here, here we can see two functions here, that is x cube, that is a cube, ab whole cube. Just imagine it is x. Just imagine it is x, that is x cube. But in place of x, how much is there? AB is there. So can I write this is g of a, g of x is x cube, g of x is x cube, g of AB, जस्ट सब्स्टिट्यूट जी ऑफ ए बी इज ए बी होल क्यूब. सो ए बी होल क्यूब इज कैन राइट जी ऑफ ए बी, जी ऑफ ए बी. एंड दिस ए बी होल क्यूब इज इन प्लेस ऑफ एक्स, लॉग इज देयर हियर, ए लॉग इज देयर. दिस ए बी होल क्यूब इज इन प्लेस ऑफ एक्स, सो दिस लॉग एक्स इज इन फंक्शन ऑफ एफ. सो आई एम राइटिंग दिस इज एफ ऑफ जी ऑफ ए बी, एफ ऑफ जी ऑफ ए बी. दैट इज इफ यू वॉन्ट यू कैन सॉल्व दिस वन क्लियरली अगेन. सो आंसर इज विच वन, f of g of a b. Option is b. That is f of g of a b. Otherwise, you can check here again. F of g of a b means first f of what is the g of a b is g of a b. G of a b substitute a b whole cube. AB whole cube. Okay. Now f of x. F of x is the log x. But in place of x is AB whole cube. So it is log AB whole cube. So answer is B. So here only can I tell you. See the next one is f from R to R is a function defined by f of x equal to 10x minus 7. Now if g equal to f inverse, then g of x. That means here we have to find inverse. So all of you know how to find inverse in board level. Same we can apply here for that one. So f of x equal to 10x minus 7. Now take this is y. Take this is y. So y equal to 10x minus 7. From this one, just find x. Just find x. That is, send 7 to this side. Minus 7 will be plus 7. Y plus 7 equal to 10x. Now, what is the x equal to? Y plus 7 by 10. Just apply here x. In place of y, just imagine it is x. That is x plus 7 by 10. Where it is? Options. That is the f inverse. That is the f inverse of y. No need to write more steps. This is the answer. So just in place of y, it is x. So that is f inverse of x means that is x plus 7 by 10. So f inverse is g. F inverse is g. So g of x is this one. F inverse is g. G of x is x plus 7 by 10. So that is the answer. So when you get this answer, just put the answer. No need to verify the remaining. So up to here is enough. Just imagine in case of y is x, it is x plus 7 by 10. Next. Here two functions given. F of x is 2x plus 3 and the g of x is x square plus 7. Now we have to find the value of x for which f of g of x equal to 25. So f of g of x is equal to 25. So f of what is the g of x? Just a minute, g of x here. What is the g of x is x square plus 7 equal to 25. Now compare here. What is the function f is? F of x is 2x plus 3. So here x is. So in place of x, how much is there? That is x square plus 7 is there. So in place of x, we have to put x square plus 7 here. So that is, first 2 is there. So in place of x is x square plus 7 plus 3 is there. Plus 3 equal to 25. Now multiply 2 inside. That is 2x square plus 2 into 7, 14 plus 3 is equal to 25. Now it is 2x square plus 14 plus 3. 14 plus 3 is 17 is equal to 25. Now it is 2x square equal to 25 minus 17 is. So 25 minus 17, that it is 8. 2x square is equal to 8. So x square equal to 8 by 2, that is 4. So x equal to plus or minus. So answer is B, plus or minus. See here, next problems we will solve based on domain and range. So actually domain range belongs to the first year. Let us see some questions here. I will discuss some of the questions which are belongs to the first year also, based on domain and range. And for that one we need some basic things here. When x square greater than a square, then x value is less than minus a or x value greater than a. Suppose x square less than a square, this is greater than a square, it is less than a square, then x value is between minus a to plus a. Minus a less than x less than a. Suppose here less than or equal to is there, then minus a less than or equal to x less than or equal to a. Next, x minus a into x minus b greater than 0 is there. Here condition is a value composite less than of b. Then x value is less than a or greater than b. Next, if x minus a into x minus b less than 0, here also a less than b, then x value is between of a and b. So these are very useful to find domain and range. So mainly in domain, when you are finding domain in the given question, to find the intervals mainly, from which interval to which interval, like that we have to use this. See the next problem is the domain of root of 16 minus 9 x square is. See here, if the root actually in the root every value should be in positive. We cannot take in the root negative values. If you take in the root negative means it is going to be complex number. So this domain range all are we are depending on the real numbers. That's why this in the root every value should be positive, but that root is in the numerator. The numerator means when the root in the numerator, then it is we can take equal to 0 also and greater than composite greater than 0. It is greater than or equal to 0. Suppose in the denominator it is there, in the denominator it is numerator, it is the denominator, in the denominator it is there. Here we cannot take equal to 0 this term, because if it is 0 means something by 0 is not defined. That's why when the root is in the denominator just it is that value is greater than 0. Simple thing. If the root is in the numerator, then instead of the root, which value is there? That is greater than or equal to 0. If the root is in the denominator, then it is only greater than 0. That's it. So here, this 16 minus 9x square, it is in the numerator, so it is greater than or equal to 0. So 16 greater than or equal to, set this one aside, 9x square. Next, 16 by 9 greater than or equal to x square. Now it is x square, I'm writing reverse, x square less than or equal to 16 by 9. So x square less than or equal to this one, I'm writing as 4 by 3 whole square. 4 by 3 whole square. So it is in which form is there? That is x square less than or equal to a square form is there. When x square less than or equal to a square, then minus a less than or equal to x less than or equal to a. That means x value is always between minus a to plus a. And here it is equal symbol is there. So equal symbol means which bracket? Closed interval, that is minus a to plus a. So what is the a here? 4 by 3. So answer is closed interval of minus 4 by 3 to plus 4 by 3. Option is B. Next, come to this one. Already I told this one. In the denominator, if the root is there, then that value is only greater than 0. Don't take it is equal to 0. If you take it is equal to 0, something by 0 is not defined. That's why x minus 1 into x minus 5 always above 0 only. So it is in which form? X minus a into x minus b greater than 0. And here a is less than of b, yes. A is less than of b. Then what is the answer? X less than a or x value greater than of b. So x less than a means here 1, x less than 1 or x greater than 5, x less than 1 or x greater than 5. So x less than 1 means below 1, which values we have? 0, minus 1, minus 2, up to so on, minus infinity. So that is minus infinity to 1. Here 1 is closed bracket or open bracket? Here there is no equal symbol, so it is open bracket. If it is equal symbol means closed bracket. Next, R means union. X value above 5. Above 5 means here I am taking open bracket, because there is no equal symbol here. That is 5. 2. Above 5 is up to infinity. So minus infinity to 1 union 5 to infinity. So it is the domain for this one. So these are the problems for today. Remaining problems I will discuss in the next class. Thank you.